Thank you all for coming to today's unveiling of historic bipartisan legislation that would transition Pennsylvania to 100% renewable energy by 2050. And I'm proud that there's bipartisan support for this initiative. We set a target of 2050, as recommended by the scientific community, to be able to avoid the worst effects of climate change. The transition to 100% clean renewable energy would boost the creation of future jobs by harnessing a newly skilled workforce and give our universities the opportunity to advance new fields of technology as they educate a new generation of Pennsylvania's technology-based workforce. There's a reason they're called fossil fuels. They took millions of years to form, and we've been burning through them in just decades. Extracting them can put workers and communities at risk. We've seen too many mining tragedies, too many polluted rivers and streams, too many spills. You know what you call a solar energy spill? A sunny day. I'd like Pennsylvania to take advantage of every solar energy spill. I'd like us to get a jump on the jobs of the future, a jump on a cleaner, sustainable future. And as the father of two kids, I want them to have a better future, and I want them to have the opportunity right here in Pennsylvania. Pennsylvania has an opportunity here to be a leader, not a follower. Let's take that opportunity and get this done together.